Hello, I'm Yoko Hayashi. I'm originally from Japan. I'm undergraduate student at Peking University. My major is international politics. My hobby is cooking and enjoy gourmet. Here are four reasons why I applied for the Asia Future Leaders Scholarship Program. First, I hope I can participate in activities with students from the other country and other field, share my views and make my perspective more diversified. Most of us have some stereotype unconsciously. I hope I can reduce this stereotype and make my mind thought more flexible. Secondly, I want to improve my leadership skills through the workshop so that I will be able to organize fellows and head for the better in the future activities. The third, I don't have the clear goals after the graduation now, but I would like to be inspired by the hearing about the lives and goals of the people I met in the summer camp and find my future goals. Fourth, as an Asian, I want to understand the Asian issue deeper and think about the solution to those issues with other scholars, and I think that such experience will lead to a better future of the Asia. I'm Japanese studying abroad in China. That makes me interested in Sino-Japanese relationship. In Peking University, I learned a totally different point of view from Japan. Therefore, I hope to make use of this new perspective and contribute to find the solution of issues existing in China and Japan. For example, in the Senkaku Island dispute, Chinese insist that it is Chinese territory, but in Japan, it is said that the Senkaku Islands are the native territory of Japan in historical and international law. There are separate points of view between these two countries, but we need to understand each other's claims, both China and Japan. So I will organize activities for the Japanese and Chinese students to exchange views about historical issues. We don't need to agree with each other, but we need to understand and think about the solution together, and that can make contribution to construct conflict-free Asia. I think I have can-do spirit. When I chose high school, I thought international school may be good because if I can improve my English skill, I will have more choices in my future life. At the time, my junior high school teacher told me, I don't think international school is good for you because you are not good enough at English. It may be too difficult to graduate. But I thought I can make it. Finally, I entered international school and took IB course. My studying in IB course not only improved my English, but also made me understand different point of views and consideration in my communication with foreign classmates. In the class, I also learned critical thinking, and now I often use it to deepen my thoughts. That's all. Thank you.